We are so excited to be able to offer our new Masters of Science in Athletic Training program here at the university. We've been educating athletic training professionals for over 40 years at the university, and we're really excited to have an ability to put together a program that we feel is really unique within our geographical area and bring in students who are really excited about becoming athletic trainers. Over the last 10 years, there has been a shift in the level of the education that we've been providing our students. We really needed to send athletic training preparation at the master's degree level. Every school in the country by 2023 will need to offer athletic training education at the master's degree level, and we're happy that we're able to offer that to our students a year sooner than what would be expected at most institutions. What's unique about our program is that our students will start by taking an emergency medical technician course. We're offering that in partnership with Northwell Health. When the students complete that course, they qualify to become a certified emergency medical technician and licensed here in the state of New York. We also feel that that preparation will best enable them to begin their clinical experiences here at the university, working with our athletics population with confidence and knowledge, and they can apply those skills on day one, and all leading in towards obviously preparing them to become nationally certified, licensed athletic trainers. Athletic trainers really need to be central to communicating with a larger group of healthcare practitioners in order to deliver that care. One of the important parts of our program is enabling our students to learn how to work interprofessionally with other fields. Athletic trainers today need to be prepared to work with physicians in a physician's office, but then they also need to be prepared to work in private industry where they are collaborating with other fitness and healthcare professionals to prevent injuries and then also be the first point of contact with the patient. Well, we have three primary laboratories that we use for educational purposes. So this is our simulation lab. It's set up to resemble a physician's office. Our other laboratory is arranged to look more like a traditional athletic training facility that you would see in a collegiate type setting. That space is built in conjunction with our classroom, although we do use it as a standalone laboratory for running simulations that engage in physical therapy types of services. We also have three athletic training facilities on the campus that are part of our Department of Athletics. Those spaces are used as our primary clinical education sites. And of course, because we are a Division I university, each one of those sites provides a lot of opportunities for our students to utilize a very wide assortment of therapeutic modalities and different types of interventions that you would typically see if you were out working professionally. What's unique about Hofstra is the fact that we have very student-centered educational opportunities here. We take in small groups of students, but we have a large enough faculty that we can provide each student with the individual attention that they need. We want to learn about who they are as learners, where they want to go as professionals, what are their goals, what are their dreams. And the more we can learn about them as new learners, the better we can tailor their education towards helping them meet their goals and helping them overcome the obstacles that they may face along the way. Our students will have an opportunity to be a certified athletic trainer, an emergency medical technician. They will have an opportunity to have other credentials in nutrition and in exercise and performance, and that will make them more marketable to a broader area of employers. We believe they will stand head and shoulders above other students who are graduating from other Masters of Athletic Training programs.